Well, some good news in New York. The measles outbreak there is now over. Mayor Bill de Blasio and the city's health commissioner announcing Tuesday the end of an outbreak that has sickened more than 650 people since last October. Those measles infections led to more than 50 hospitalizations. Now, no new cases have been reported since mid-July. 95% of measles patients in New York were either not vaccinated, vaccinated incompletely, or did not know their vaccination status. Across the nation, 2019 has seen the most measles cases in more than a decade.